cannon might even go higher than that. Well, let's see, YouTubers. So, you just build a cannon and, yeah, that's basic stuff, and fire it like a maniac. I destroyed
maybe
one.
You should.
That was just like a dummy.
Shoot a gargoyle in the booty.
Now let's see what happens. Oops. So, just do
that. That was the failure cannon.
It's not a failure. I'm just acting like a failure today, and don't like just skip this video because I know some people actually like do that because if they beginning just like don't judge a book by its title, and I'm so sorry, YouTubers. It's one.
Now watch it.
Maybe you like Lady Gaga today.
And now, fire! It didn't even hit the wall!
Alright, that's all for today. Oops. Sorry I said that. Another and something else. Goodbye. Hello, YouTube. Today, it's called We're Making a Cannon. You need to make it four block. You need to make it like that. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And you go over here. Delete that. Then you need to put TNT here, right there, and you keep going. Then instead of stopping right there, add one block right there. Okay? Put a lever right there, make sure you have your flint and steel. Light it on fire, wait for it to blow up. And you do that. And then, launch it all the way over. So, I'm just going to do it one more time so you can see.
And it kind of blows up the surrounding, so you kind of have to be able to do it.
Yeah, so I'm going to show you another part. I'm going to show you a different part so it looks like this. Wait. So you have to. So it's the same kind of that I just made, but a little bit different. Here's why. So you do that and that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And this time you do this. Wherever there's TNT, just surround it. So it'll be surrounded by obsidian so it doesn't blow up your area.
That's bedrock.
I'm talking about when I place the TNT in.
Well, if you're doing
be quiet.
On survival mode, obsidian would be a better idea.
Yeah, obsidian.
You can't get bedrock in survival.
Yeah, in survival, but not on creative. So you don't know what you're talking about. Get out of here.
You don't know what you're talking about, Lady Gaga.
Can you just be quiet?
Fine, Lady Gaga.
No, just be quiet. Sure. Not even talking about Lady Gaga and how ugly she is. Alright, then. So you just make an outside of it. Make an outside. Put this three. Actually, just leave this, but then you cover up this. But make sure there's TNT, so I'm gonna load it with TNT. I'm just gonna place it there. Then. TNT. In the cannon. Put down my lever. Place this TNT down right there. Make sure it is that. Grab your flint and steel. Wait for it to blow. Right there. That didn't go far because I covered it up. So that's all for this YouTube video. For ending it, I'm gonna burn everything on top of here.
We hope you subscribe.
So, what if this actually could burn it?
That'd just be awesome.
I know. And then
the way,
we have We have one more cannon.
By the way, Lady Gaga is kind of ugly.
So then you do that. 1, 2, 3.
Big toad.
4. 1, 2, 3. This one I got off the internet, so please thank someone that I don't know who thought of this idea. So this is what you do. Then you grab this stone slab. Can you see there? They're there. And then we just grab a water bucket. If you've already seen this, then
too bad.
You can just skip it up a little bit. Put TNT, oops, water, TNT there and there. Put a lever,
and turn it.
Fun. Turn it on. This cannon will fail sometimes. Whoa! All right, so if you saw that, you saw how awesome that was.
But it was supposed to hit the band, and maybe just think of it as fireworks for the band finale.
Yeah, just think of it as fireworks. That's all for this video. If you can stop watching now, but if you want to keep watching, you'll see me make a creeper face out of this stuff.
Neat.
I think that's how you make it? No, his eyes are burning out. His eyes burned out.
Sorry, but I think we might have to stop here.
No, after wait. After I
bring
that sheep.
He burns that sheep on fire. He murdered sheep, dude. He murdered it.
Yes, I'm murdering poor hopeless sheep plus a cow.
And Lady Gaga. Why can't he just murder cows with a bee?